Good morning, students. Let us continue with the chapter 11, that is Recruitment, Selection and Training, video part 3. In this video, we are going to study advantages and disadvantages of external sources of recruitment, meaning of selection and difference between recruitment and selection. Let us see the advantages and disadvantages of external source of recruitment. The advantages are, in external source of recruitment, the outside people bring in new ideas. There is a larger pool of workers from which the best candidate can be found. And also people have a wider range of experience. Now the disadvantages are, the external source of recruitment is longer process and more expensive process due to advertisement and interviews required. And also the selection process may not be effective enough to reveal best candidate. So these were the advantages and disadvantages. Now let us see what is selection. Selection is the process of picking or choosing the right candidate who is most suitable for a vacant job position in an organization. Selection is a process of identifying and hiring the applicants for filling the vacancies in an organization. Now let us see the difference between recruitment and selection. Difference between recruitment and selection. On the basis of meaning, recruitment is the process of stimulating people to apply for a vacant job position in the organization. On the other hand, selection is the process of selecting the best candidate from those who have applied for the job. Now on the basis of objective, the objective of the recruitment is to create a pool of eligible candidates for the purpose of selection. On the other hand, the objective of the selection is to get the best candidate selected for the job. Now on the basis of nature, recruitment is a positive process as it attracts people towards the organization. On the other hand, selection is the negative process as it involves rejection of candidates at every stage of it. Now on the basis of sequence, recruitment takes place before selection. On the other hand, selection takes place after recruitment. So these were the differences between recruitment and selection. Only this much is for today's class. Again, we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye. Thank you.